It's always been hard to move his stuff. Setting up shop was a drag. You had to get creative.
Tell me about it.
In the days of disco, shit got real strong.
These brownies are bitchin'.
Where'd you get them? I want to buy some, man.
I got them from a guy who knows a guy who knows a guy.
Man, was it hard to find.
Who knows another guy.
Ganja?
10 years later, people hit the streets.
Marijuana?
But Uncle Sam told people to just say no.
Why are these guys always late?
In the 90s, you could be waiting all day.
No, I said 420, 411, not 411, 420. Can we tell this guy?
Yeah, we did.
Who knows another guy? Who knows a guy? Who knows another guy?
I'm the guy.
Really?
Selling cannabis hasn't always been the best way to sell cannabis.
Anyway, you know I got the chronic. Just hit my pager when you're close. I'll be there. There's gotta be a better way to move this stuff.